Red sky in morning, sailors take warning. power of the enlightened ones, may these stones, gifted to me by my Cherokee sister who asked me to bring them here and place them in the river, by the power of all good and all who are working for good in this world, may these stones heal the waters of the Elwha. May they bring healing and prosperity to the indigenous people of the Elwha River. And healing to all indigenous people everywhere. May they heal the water element everywhere. May human beings, blinded by greed and ignorance, stop their destruction of Mother Earth. May we stop the fracking, poisoning the water with radioactive chemicals. May we stop all future Fukushimas and devote immediate attention to shutting down all nuclear power and immediately transitioning to a sustainable way of generating power in harmony with Mother Earth. May the salmon return to the Elwha River and everywhere. May there be no more super tankers, coal trains, bomb trains, shale oil, and all forms of destruction on this earth. May we and all those around us never be separated from the three jewels in any of our lives. May we always have the opportunity to make offerings to them. May we continuously receive their blessings and inspiration to progress along the path. Om Namah.